In this video, I will be showing you how to change your stock font on your Chromebook. Go to the Google homepage. You can either press Alt F or you can click on the three dots in the top right corner. After that, in the drop-down menu, you can either click Settings or press S. In the settings search bar, type font. Click Customize Fonts. And now you can make all those adjustments with your fonts.